My Pal by Private Merton Massey, World War II poems. My Pal. We've laughed in the merry sunshine or cursed in the rainy weather, but tried to look for the sunny side as we trudged along together. We've told each other our secrets of the things we used to do. We've shared our dreams for the future and wonder if they'll come true. We've gambled and lost our money and shared in our last thin dime. We lived on our wits on a weekend and put in a pretty good time. We've watched the moon on the water from the heavy bowing of a ship, from the heavy bow of a ship. We walked the deck in darkness and really enjoyed the trip. We saw the hills of Scotland. We sailed along the Clyde. Together we first glimpsed England with its lovely countryside. We stumbled along in blackouts for a pint of English beer. We played our darts and drank our tea as the folks do over here. We have seen a few big cities and have had our share of fun. They tell us life for boys like us has only just begun. He's a husky lass, this pal of mine. From his toes to his curly head, he's loyed to his mum and folks at home, but he's better known as Red. So here's a good luck to my buddy. I hope we're pals to the end, and years he really's only a boy, but I've found him a trusty friend. Merton Massey, World War II poems.